Hello, it's at Lindsay again. So in my previous video, I didn't actually have the bill hook. I had a kindling splitter, which hasn't proven very reliable. So I've invested now in a bill hook, but we're not allowed to use them at our forest school at the moment. Anyhow, so this is the bill hook. Basically, you use this for chopping through logs, chopping thick undergrowth, should you need to clear some space, do some coppicing in your setting or out in the woods. It's quite a heavy tool. It has a cover, it's got the handle, and under the cover is the blade. Okay, so I'm just going to remove the cover gently. So as you can see, this is the blade area here, very sharp, and on this side as well. Okay, so it's quite a heavy duty piece of equipment. So just pop the cover back on. Okay, so when I'm holding my bill hook, I'm going to hold it with the handle down by my side safely. When I'm walking with my bill hook, I'm going to walk forward very, very gently towards where I'm going, backwards to where I'm going. Okay, so when I'm actually using my bill hook, I will make sure I'm a tool length and an arm length away from the nearest person near me to make sure that they are safe. When I put my bill hook down, I will place it on the floor safely so the blade is pointing inwards towards me, like this. Okay. When I want to pass somebody my bill hook, I will just lean forward, pass them the handle like this. Okay, once I'm done with my bill hook, for here it's kept in my bag safely away. Should it be used within a setting, it would be in the toolbox, which is in our tent. There's lots of videos that I've already put up showing where that is actually held within my setting. Okay, so that's the bill hook. Thank you.